we see the wild pumpkin in the front yard of a normal house. Now, it's sleeping, but it looks scary.